Live from Los Angeles, welcome back to Good Morning LaLa Land. Building an empire of luxury, Narcisa Pheres is in the house. Thank you so much for being back with us today.
Thank you for having
me. It's such an honor. Last year we got to celebrate Emmy season with you, and we're doing it again. What an incredible experience that was.
Thank you.
You are such a master. Tell us about your personal journey into creating this platform of luxury and fashion and design.
I'm sorry, I'm not staring at your boobs. She has this huge yellow diamond. Like, how many carats is this? I'm just staring at your boobs and be like, why is she staring at your boobs?
It's an 18 carat fancy vivid.
Oh, wow. So really beautiful. Your taste is impeccable. It's stunning. It's elegant. And it's so feminine in the most powerful way. Right?
Well, I'm trying to empower women through design, so that's actually one of the things. She'll be feminine, she'll be powerful, and she'll be elegant. Mm.
And you have dressed in diamonds some of the most powerful women in the world. Rihanna, Madonna, Beyonce, and you, us truly.
And us, yes.
You know? And it's been an incredible experience because it really does bring out like our inner princess, right?
Last year we were like in your diamonds one day, and then we're like, Rihanna's wearing it the next day. And we're like, yeah, that's right.
Thank you for sharing that with us. And for, I mean, really, truly, it's a feeling that's been elusive in my life. I never really embodied that until I was literally dripping in diamonds. Oh, well, and I thought,
my pleasure.
This is who I was designed to be.
Right? This is actually what diamonds do to women.
Yeah.
Like, oh, this is who I am, actually.
But you lead such an incredible life. You're a globetrotter. You're at the most exclusive, fashionable, luxurious events. What's that like?
Well, I suppose it's about the same with Hollywood. It's always super glamorous in front of the cameras, and there's a lot of work behind. I travel a lot. It's part of the job because we manufacture pretty much all around the world. I have studios in Hong Kong, in Tokyo, then most of the photo shoots, we do them in Europe. Then obviously I have to be at a lot of events. We do have a lot of private trunk shows pretty much every week somewhere else.
So I have a question for you.
Yes.
Because you obviously gift them out to celebrities for them to wear, and then you have incredible clients, I'm sure, globally, whatever. Has anyone ever stolen anything? Like, I mean, because it's hard to, like, take them back and figure it out.
These are real diamonds. People are just, like, wearing them. They get lost, I'm sure, sometimes.
No, they don't. And whenever we're in public, we always have guards, so they are quite well protected.
Yes.
I was curious. I had to ask.
What part of the business and the work do you love the most?
Designing.
The designing part.
Yes.
And what do you get where, and how do you get your most creative ideas?
Well, part of the travel involves a lot of visits to museums. Yes, and I'm one of the designers who specializes also in, I used to be specialized in antique pieces before. I used to be a trader, a dealer of art and antiques. So I get inspired by Royal Crown Jewelry quite a lot. I go to Victoria and Albert Museum. I go to pretty much every big museum in Europe. Then obviously nature and people. I look at women and I just know exactly what would look wonderful on them.
Wow.
Where do you think you got that innate ability, that vision?
Probably my education. I think also maybe my family, my background, I assume. But most, I think it's just a talent you were born with. It's just an eye for beauty that you have and you have to exercise. Mm-hmm. It's just a feeling that comes out.
Yeah. You're constantly empowering women, but who have been some of the women who have empowered you or inspired you along your journey?
Actually, every day I meet somebody who I'm like, wow, that's an amazing person. Probably the first celebrity wearing my jewelry that I felt like, oh my God, wow, that's really, I felt so humble, was Michelle Obama. Somebody I really looked up to, and I felt this is really, truly wonderful. Then pretty much in my daily life, everyone from like lawyers, doctors, my clients tend to be very educated women. They have a career, they know what they want in life, they are happy with who they are. That's why I say that, like, the latest collection, this is for every woman out there that wants to be empowered and can be. Because you can be whoever you want to be as long as you know where you want to go. And pretty much, you know, you just set your own boundaries. You don't have to listen to anybody, just go for it.
Mm-hmm. Love that. So who are you most excited about glam yet besides Jeslyn.
Yes.
It's going to be a surprise. Actually, it's quite interesting because we are having two big events one after another. We have the daytime Emmys, and next day is the Met Gala. So,
wow.
Such a jet setter you are.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about these gorgeous pieces I have the honor of wearing.
Okay, lots of diamonds over there. These earrings, I actually just finished them. Yes, they are part of the new collection. This necklace is part of our bridal line. Oh, it's more evening and bridal.
I'm manifesting a beautiful destiny, let me tell you that.
Yes, and then there's one other piece that is quite a big surprise that you'll be wearing.
Big surprise. Oh, yes, wow. I'm so excited. Well, tell everyone where they can find and follow your journey and get inspired by your gorgeous designs.
Well, aside from Googling us and finding us pretty much everywhere, will be our website. We don't put all our jewelry on our website because we have two lines, Narcisa Pheres and Pheres. Narcisa Pheres, this piece is actually all one of a kind. But they can see some of them on my blog, sometimes in the press. Then obviously they can get in touch with us, where see us on our social media, both Narcisa Pheres and Pheres Official. Everywhere, Twitter, anyone, Instagram, everywhere.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much
for your beautiful designs. We've enjoyed you, and thank you so much for everything.
Thank you.
Stay tuned.
Thank
we'll be right back.